Welcome back, everyone. In today's episode, Haley and I found our way to Anchor Tower in Duluth on Trailhead T40. It was a lot of fun with this extreme crawls and a race on the way back down. If you don't want to miss out on the events, the comps, the group crawls, I don't know, everything that we get ourselves into, please subscribe as we're a small channel. We might not pop up in your feed again. I want to say thank you for everything that you guys do to help get the scene, from the likes, the comments, the shares. I don't know everything that you do, but whatever you're doing, thank you. I don't want to waste any more of your time. Let's get into the show.
Right there. Yes.
Nice.
Okay. All right. I got a big bump though. There we go. I'm flipping something. Not sure what that was, but we're around it now.
Oh man, I gotta get that line.
you, my driver side of me. I'm not supposed to stop, stopping me from... about to have that chainsaw in the back of the trail truck. Call that for a line. Call my face. Oh, made it.
Good.
Nice. What a freaking crawl. Watch that winch up front. Ooh. Gotta aim high, yep. Nope, aim high. Oh, we're off the side there a little bit. There it is, Oh, you should have kept the momentum. Back up, High a bit. Whoa. I know, because the front end's so light. As soon as you leave the high tip, it's just like you just want to roll over. You get a tire on something, you know? Oh. You're like, it's like right there, if you can just get it. Oh! No, keep it. Yeah, go, aim high. Oh. Do it again, you got this. You got that, Just keep going, work it, crawl it. Oh, no. Whoa. There it is. Go, don't stop. Oh. Good have you winch, yeah. Yeah. Them tires are a tad old, I think, for grabbing. They're such a good pattern, but when they get wet like that, I think it's a little bit out. Okay.
That perfect little thing.
Winch in. That'll save you. That's all we need. Ready? Go, winch in, aim high. Don't hit that hole with your tire. Winch in, keep winching. Oh, you hit the hole. Winch in, you gotta keep winching in. Oh my goodness, winch in. Oh my goodness, you're making it. Winch in a little bit, yeah. Use that to pull, oh. Oh, suck that winch in the rest of the way. Other way. There we go. All right. See what you can do here, working it. Oh, nice! See, the tires, they still grab, they're just... I really believe if we put these on the gray pickup, they hook up perfectly. We just need weight in the front. Nice, there we go. Now you have to aim left a bit here, because you're off.
Left?
Well, this way, you gotta...
So right.
Okay, my left. You're right. Back up, oh my goodness. Well, you're going... You're going nowhere. All right.
Okay.
You made it.
I made it.
You're kidding me. That's because it sinks more on the left side than it does the right side. Is that root now? Momentum! Finally! I knew it was there! Oh my gosh! Thank you! Alright. Now, gotta go back down here. Come around. Get the trail truck. She's gonna try this tough line up here. Up, 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 up. Yep, 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 yep. They're lined up. Oh, there you go, there you go. Oh, you had to bump that rear end a little bit. Well, back up. You gotta try it all over again. Yep. One smooth line. Keep it smooth. Keep it smooth. There you go, there you go, there you go. Almost. That was a good try though. You got smaller tires.
We got more weight in the tires too though.
Oh! Back up.
Okay. Are my wheels that way?
Just, I don't know, just gun it backwards. Go! Oh! All right, keep it smooth. Oh, there it is, there it is. Go, 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 go. You got it, you got it. You can work it, you can work it, you can work it. It is okay, these are not bad things. Hang on, should we winch it?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. Winch in, winch in. All right, winch in. Let it get some tension on there, yeah, winch in. Gonna pull that front end down. Yeah, there it is, doing a job. Now, drive forward. Nice, come on. Nice, drive forward. Yeah! Let's get that winch off real quick. You got it, trail truck, you got it. Nice.
Oh, you got that. Oh, I'm not watching me, I'm watching you. That was scary. Okay. There's a hole up here. Place your tires on both sides of the hole. Don't fall off the cliff, though. Woo! Whoa!
Ah, that was good. the way to the top of the stack of the rocks here. There we go. Belly. Yeah. Bumper clearance just perfectly enough. Oh, I should have bumped more. Oh, bump a little too much. Alright. I don't need a recovery yet. Oh no, I got cocky. Okay, I can set that front end on. Yeah, I did. And now I'm fine. There we go. Oh! For parking up here, ma'am.
Careful with your winch where you kick your line. Oh, especially there at the bottom there. Oh, left. Ooh, your other left. Yep, now aim it. You got it. Just go where you go. Oh, I don't know what that sound was.
Oh.
Right on. You got it. Yep, that's the line. You got it. Yep, follow you. Yeah.
Thank you for watching, have good days, have good nights, and happy trucking.